Kitana found herself walking the streets of a magnificent, shining city. This was Edenia, a realm freed from Outworld, and Kitana was its beautiful queen. This was the timeline unaltered by Raiden. Earthrealm had been destroyed by Shao Kahn, but Kitana had survived Armageddon and united the other realms to destroy him. Long-lasting peace was the result. Kitana awoke from this vision to find herself in the Netherrealm. She was not the queen of Edenia, but a revenant of hell, and she hated Raiden for it.